DJI Pocket 2 as a camera for the Eurobus HDMI 2.1. DJI Pocket 2 become HDMI connect to the Eurobus. This is a DJI Pocket 2. Today, I will demo how to let a DJI Pocket 2 as a camera for the Eurobus. This is a Eurobus. I will let the DJI Pocket 2 become HDMI output and then connect to the Eurobus HDMI 1. This is Eurobus. I will demo how to let the DJI Pocket 2 camera connect to the Eurobus HDMI 1. DJI Pocket 2 do not HDMI output. I will use the RTMP to HDMI adapter. Because DJI Pocket 2 can do the live streaming, I will use the DJI Pocket 2 do the local RTMP live streaming to this box. This box will get the local RTMP streaming and then turn the local RTMP become HDMI output. Okay, you also need prepare a Wi-Fi router. And this Wi-Fi router gateway must be the 192.168.1.1. This is very important. The gateway router must be the fixed. Okay, and then connect the wire Ethernet. And connect the power of the this adapter. And then connect the HDMI cable. Okay, and wait. Turn on your DJI Pocket 2 and prepare your mobile phone or iPad and turn on the app DJI. Connect. Okay, the DJI Pocket 2 display on the iPad. And you can see this one, this is live. And you can do the Facebook Live, YouTube Live, or RTMP. Please do the RTMP. Okay, select the Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi select this one, Facebook Store, and key in the RTMP URL, RTMP / 192.168.1.217 / live / test 1, and the resolution is 4 HD, bitrate is 6. This is Eurobus. I connect the HDMI 1. Of the this from this adapter HDMI 1 from this adapter, and then I use my finger to touch the live start. See, the video will become HDMI output and then connect to the Eurobus HDMI 1. You see, I use the PGN mode. PGN, okay. It also have the audio, no problem.
No problem.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Okay. DJI Pocket 2 connect to the Eurobus.